So when you first think of high school sports, basketball, even football, track and baseball come to mind. But today in Granite Bay, a new sport showed that it's taking root, mountain biking. Taking advantage of our weather and the terrain in our area, students and parents are excited that it's taking hold.
Off-road, rugged, and tough.
A lot of uphill, water, and tons of sand.
Today in Granite Bay, 500 students from 30 different high schools pedaled,
go, Kyler!
Battled, and raced their mountain bikes near Folsom Lake.
It's definitely hard racing. We've been training the kids 4 days a week, and we train for exactly this kind of distance. So this is they're going to be running 20 miles or so.
I really like the hills, and then there's a lot of rocky areas that are really fun once you get the hang of them. You just ride over it.
Mountain biking is gaining traction as a high school sport. Though it's not a CIF varsity sport, more and more kids are signing up.
It's fun, something different that really nobody else really does that much. And it's fun to just tell people what you do for the school. People want, like, a lot of people don't even know that we have a mountain bike team.
This race is part of a 6-race spring series all across Northern California.
We've got tons of mountain biking where we live, and so there's always kids mountain biking, so it's just something that I think is great having us out there and getting some fun in with the kids.
On the sides of the course, lines of screaming supporters.
Well, I'm rooting for him. Got the whole family here, grandmother's here, the aunts and uncles, and mom and dad.
That love this non-traditional high school sport.
It's just a wonderful, healthy sport. And also all the parents out here supporting them makes it a family event.
Next race in that 6-race series is at Cobb Mountain in just a couple of weeks.